midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Is Halloween and your BM News broadcast. Please turn your channels to 39 for our special Halloween themed broadcast.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. O Christ Jesus, when all is darkness and we feel our weakness and helplessness, give us the sense of your presence, your love, and your strength. Help us to have perfect trust in your protecting love and strengthening power, so that nothing may frighten or worry us. For living close to you, we shall see your hand, your purpose, your will through all things. Mary, Mother of Jesus, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hey, good morning, Celtics. Since I'm not off disarming a bomb somewhere or saving the president, I'm here doing your news broadcast. I'm Max Jekyll.
I'm Melissa Zabrowski.
Here we go, Celtics.
From the Media House studio, this is BM News.
Grade 9s, the wait is over. It's time to warm it up at the annual tri-school dance with St. James and Lewis. The dance will be Thursday, November 13th in the BM Caf. Cost is $5 with a pair of mittens or hat, or $10 without. Stay tuned for more details. Max?
Attention, grade 9 students. Take our kids to work. Day is quickly approaching. On Wednesday, November 5th, you have a great opportunity to be away from school and immerse yourself in a real world of work as you shadow a parent or other family member or family friend in their workplace. If you haven't already done so, bring your consent package home to arrange a work experience with your parents. These forms are due in to your second period teacher by Monday, November 3rd. Please see Mrs. Nash in the guidance office if you require a new form or have any questions about the day. Alyssa?
For all boys interested in trying out for the senior boys basketball team, there will be a brief but important meeting today at the beginning of lunch in room 221. Please attend if you wish to try out for the team. Max?
Yesterday at the University of Guelph, the junior boys soccer team managed to fight their way into the Kiwassa semifinals. The team played one of their best games of the season against Kitchener St. Mary's School. Despite losing 5-1, the team held their own on the field with Sebastian Ganinski scoring only one of the only 10 goals their keeper has let in all season. During their second game, the Celtics were down by a goal early. On a penalty shot, Tio Favrin tied the game. Shortly into the second half, Daniel N. buried his signature outside the 18 free kick, top right corner, for another stellar goal. Nick Marocca sealed the deal on a breakaway where he beat two defenders, then chipped over the goalie. The remainder of the game was all gritty defending. The WCI team had all 11 players on the field, including the goalie in our half, to storm the net. Jack Carter played like an absolute animal both games, standing on his head to keep the Celtics in this tournament. Win or lose today at a semifinal match against Ross, the junior boys team has proven to be one of the top four teams in Kiwassa, the only AA team in the tournament, and possibly one of the best small school teams in the province. Way to go, Celtics.
There will be a Celtics for Life meeting today. Please come to room 217 at 11:40 with lunch. New members are always welcome. Hope to see you there. And now
we're going to throw it over to Ryan with the weather. Good morning, Ryan.
Good morning, Max. And that was Tyler, the Ostrich riding Zabrowski. And Celtics, this morning on the weather, I have brought Ariana to say the weather with us. So Ariana, what is the forecast for Halloween?
Good morning, Ariana here with your weather forecast. Today will be a high of 7 degrees. Tonight for Halloween, it will be one with a chance of snow for the weekend. Your forecast for Saturday is a high of 3 degrees and a low of minus one with scattered flurries. Sunday you can look forward to a high of 6 degrees and mainly cloudy. Have a spooky-tacular day, Celtics. Back to you, Ryan.
Thank you, Ariana. That is your forecast for Halloween, Celtics. Now back to Max and Alyssa.
And now, Celtics, we're going to throw it over to Liam with our sports edition of the week. Good morning, Liam.
Good morning, everybody. This is Liam Andrews on the Celtics Sports Center, and we have some good sports news today. Yesterday, the senior and junior girls basketball teams played against Orangeville. The senior girls proved triumphant with a 67-24 score, and the junior girls won also with a score of 48-12. Great work by both the girls, senior and junior. The senior and junior boys volleyball teams also played Orangeville, and both came away triumphant also. The senior boys won 3-0, and the junior boys won 3-1. Great work also. It was a great day yesterday for Bishop Mack Sports. and a little birthday wishes. A happy birthday, Adam, Mila, love, Inessa, Sarah, and Ryan. And happy birthday to Victoria Zanin, love from all your friends. Back to you, Alyssa and Max.
Well, Celtics, that ends our very special Halloween broadcast. I'm Alyssa Zaborowski.
I'm Max Jekyll.
Stay classy, Celtics.